social media memes are hilarious, but they also tell a story. Welcome Mr. Nikhil Jarad, co-founder Idiotic Media, to present a case study on memes, the road less traveled by marketeers. Can I please have Mr. Nikhil Jarad on the stage with a big round of applause? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Nikhil Jarad.
How are you?
Over to you, sir.
Thank you. All right. Hey, everybody. It's a really amazing time here. I mean, thanks to Siddharth, thanks to Sumer for the wonderful introduction. And thank you, IWM Bus, for helping us out to reach here in front of all of you guys. Well, basically, right now, I wanted to talk about memes, or you can say the only thing that you watch on your handsets every day, every night, and how we can create impact using idiot memes. Yeah? Just, I'm so sorry. Yeah. So, basically, I would just like to introduce us now. We at Idiotic Media started around 3 years back. When we started off with an Instagram page only, a meme page, we started creating memes that was actually, entertaining to us. And at the same time, it was entertaining the audience as well. And now, after 3 years, we have around 12 million followers in total on Instagram, particularly. And with 12 million followers, when I say 12 million followers are just meme lovers, and almost all of the people in the influencer marketing industry do understand the value of memes nowadays, I believe. Here, when I say memes, the road less traveled by marketers, why I'm saying that it's a road that has been less traveled is because the meme, when we say the meme community, when we talk about meme community, I'm talking about the memers. We memers are not getting the, visibility in the market when we talk about the marketing market, actually. So we are not getting that visibility, and we wanted to talk about that thing only here. So I've just created a few memes for this particular event, and you can have a look, and I'm sure it will certainly bring a smile on your face if you check it out. So it's these templates are very much common. You might have seen these templates everywhere. So let me show you a few more. So these are a few memes that we created in order to grab attention of the audience, in order to create awareness about IWF 2019. We posted one of these memes yesterday night around 9 p.m. And right now, I just checked, we have reached around 15,000 likes, and this particular meme have reached around 3 lakh people. I mean, 3 lakh people have actually read it, and out of which 15,000 people have liked it, actually. So now when we talk about memes as an add-on to our existing plan, I mean, I'm talking about the marketing plans that are already being rolling out in the market for brands, for movies, for songs, for web series, everything, actually. So we don't want memes to replace any particular marketing trend. We want memes to be as an add-on to the current existing plans that you guys are making for the brands or the songs or movies, whatever. And as if right now, when we talk about the memes, meme culture is basically growing like anything. Even if you're spending like 2 hours in a day on your cell phone, you're spending 1 hour watching memes, sharing memes. I mean, not all of you, but yes, millennials. I'm talking about the millennials. Yeah, because millennials and youth, actually, I would rather target youth right now. Because youth is actually communicating with their friends and their family members now, actually, through memes. For an instance, I would like to tell you one instance that happened with me last week. I was talking to my girlfriend, and she actually felt bad with few of my words. So I thought of sending her a meme, and that meme actually created the bond again. मतलब breakup हो रहा था और breakup होते होते रुक गया और मैं इतना खुश हूँ ना अभी कि meme की वजह से मेरा breakup नहीं हुआ. And now, when we talk about, you know, attention-seeking space, absolutely, because it is an emerging attention space wherein, you know, millions of people are actually using memes in order to bring smile on their friend's face. And we do share memes. Why people do share memes is because meme is actually a different language altogether. If you understand that meme, you have to share that meme so that you can keep a check on your friends ki kaun mera friend bhi ye meme samajh raha hai. तो नहीं समझते हर लोग यार, मतलब कोई नहीं समझता मीम्स अगर सो लेट्स जस्ट चक इट. तो मीम्स नहीं समझते लोग, और मीम्स समझाने के लिए भी टाइम वेस्ट करना कोई नहीं सही मानता कि नहीं समझ आ रहा तेरे को, छोड़ यार, तेरे को शेयर ही नहीं करना अब नेक्स्ट टाइम, मीम टैग ही नहीं करना मैंने तेरे को, राइट? ऐसा होता है. एंड एक्चुअली व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट यू नो दिस पर्टिकुलर सेक्टर मीम्स, वी हैव बीन वर्किंग विद फ्यू ब्रांड्स. दीज आर द ब्रांड्स दैट गॉट अटेंशन टुवर्ड्स मीम्स एंड द स्पेस. They actually helped us out in reaching out and creating content for the brand. That is just an image, pictorial image, wherein, you know, we just saw memes, right? So these are these kind of content pieces we started creating for brands, and then we started creating video memes. Video memes is another set of playback in the meme sector. And when we talk about this particular ads, when we talk about ads now, no one wants to see ads. Of course, as one of our gentlemen told, that the most used button on internet is skip ads, right? So, and apart from skipping ads, there are a lot of people who have got ad blockers in the Google Chrome extension or in the browsers. They don't want to see ads. No one of us wants to see ads. That's the only reason digital space is replacing television space, because we don't want to see advertisement on TV. And I certainly remember 6 to 7 years back when I used to watch TV. जैसे कोई ऐड आता था, मैं रिप्लेस करके कोई और चैनल देखता था या कोई म्यूजिक चैनल लगा लेता था कि तीन, और मेरे को पता होता था कि 1.5 मिनट की ऐड आनी ही आनी है, ये पता चल जाता है. और ऐसे ही अब यूट्यूब के ऊपर भी है कि यार अगर ब्रांड इंटीग्रेशन कर रहे हैं कोई यूट्यूबर, एक अच्छा यूट्यूबर या बुरा यूट्यूबर व्हाटएवर, तो वो एक 15 सेकेंड या 30 सेकेंड का कंटेंट पीस होगा जो कि ब्रांड के लिए स्पेशली क्रिएट किया है उस पर्टिकुलर यूट्यूबर ने, राइट? बट यहाँ पे एंटायरली कोई नहीं देखना चाहता यार वो एड्स. दैट इज़ द ओनली रीजन वी थॉट ऑफ यू नो ब्रिंगिंग दिस एमर्जिंग मार्केट. एक्चुअली मीम्स के ऊपर एडवर्टाइज लोग नहीं कर रहे हैं अभी, एंड दैट इज़ द ओनली रीजन वी थॉट ऑफ स्टार्टिंग मीम मार्केटिंग इंस्टेड ऑफ जस्ट रनिंग मीम पेजेस, बिकॉज वी हैव गॉट ह्यूज फॉलोअर बेस. इवन इन्फ्लुएंसर्स एंड सेलिब्रिटीज डू फॉलो आवर पेजेस बिकॉज दे ऑल्सो वॉन्ट एंटरटेनमेंट इन देयर लाइफ. एंड मतलब 2 सेकेंड्स के अंदर एक स्माइल आ जाती है यार आपके फेस के ऊपर, दैट इज़ अ मीम, एंड दैट इज़ क्रिएटिंग इम्पैक्ट ऑन ईच एंड एवरी वन आउट ऑफ अस. इवन यू नो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट एल्डर्स, कुछ एल्डर्स को भी अब समझ आने लग गया मीम्स, जो इजी मीम्स होते हैं, है ना? तो दैट इज़ द ओनली थिंग दैट यू नो दैट हेल्प अस आउट इन ब्रिंगिंग द स्पेस इन द मार्केट. एंड नाउ दिस इज समथिंग दैट वी क्रिएटेड फॉर यू नो मार्केटिंग कैंपेन्स. एक्चुअली एजेंसीज विद मीम एडवर्टाइजिंग आर खली इन सम टाइम, विल बी खली फॉर श्योर, एंड द अदर एजेंसीज वुड स्टे एज रे मिस्टीरियो. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट देयर पोटेंशियल ऑन फाइटिंग, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट इन देयर हाइट्स टर्म्स. So now these are two more memes that we created, and of course they are telling story on their own. We don't need anyone to explain it actually. So there is a guy who is looking out at her girl, and her girl is asking, which source of advertisement do you use? Is it meme advertising or something else? He says meme advertising, and then the girl kisses her. So that this itself tells a story that you can actually get cases if you are doing meme marketing. Sorry for that. So, now when we talk about memes, I would like to introduce everyone. Surbhi. Surbhi is our content head, and she's already taken care of a lot of campaigns for us. And Surbhi, please.
Hello, everyone. As already introduced by Nikhil, I'm Surbhi. So let me take you to the detailed side of it, because basic zaruri hai. Okay. Now, what do you understand by what meme marketing, as how would meme marketing give you an edge over other marketing trends? Like we said, that there's a vital platform. You cannot reach out to everyone you want to reach out to with one medium. The medium needs to differ, and it needs to be bifurcated, fragmented into in a manner that it reaches out to the whole of your target audience and not just a minimal part of it. Now, in 2019, escaping brand advertisements, it's not only a trend of now, it's been a trend since forever. If you could, you would have probably skipped an ad on TV also.
Yeah.
But because you can't, so you're stuck. But then if you have another measure, why do you want to be stuck? if you're getting something better, if you're getting something that is reaching out to more people, if you do not want to feel stuck in the world of liberalism, why do you want to stick to the old measures? Staying relevant to changing times, okay, that is probably the gist of it. You need to be relevant to be out there. You need to be relevant to be making an impact, okay? Now, if the brand message is being carried out in the form of memes, your work as a brand representative is getting done. Your purpose is reaching out to people. Which manner is what we differ. Now, see, memes over time have definitely helped in the repositioning in the minds of the customers. Not to be political here, but I guess memes are the reason our ex-Congress president has the image of Pappu. Okay, let's not go there. Might get me into trouble. Okay. Now, see, the psychology-driven impact is a major, has a major hold on what your, if your customer, if the customer is going to buy your product or not buy your product. Okay. We can only market it out for you. Obviously, buying, the buying choice is on the customer, is on the target customer. About talking about the target customer. If he has the right image of your brand in his mind, he definitely will probably opt for it. Okay? And also an add-on, but do you really think you smile every time you see an ad on TV, which probably is not only bugging you because it's there, it is not only really making sense to you, but you're scrolling through your phone, you see a meme, even if you read half the meme, you have a smirk on your face and you mark my word on that. You cannot defy that. Could I please have the next slide? Thank you. Youth and memes, okay. Talking about easy accessibility of the internet, what major chunk do you think is out there that you want to target? It is a part of the youth. See, not only are new platforms coming in with the ease of internet available, but also, see, youth consists of the major chunks. You cannot defy that. And the, like I said before, the ability to resonate in the mind and stay relevant is what will get you through, is what will get you the attention. And that attention space is what we're using as our objective driven to get your work done. As simple as the equation could get. Since we're all marketeers here and we talk numbers, here are the demographics for you. Okay, we definitely want to see the variation and could I have the next? Yes. Talking about demographics. Now, not a few brands have probably already jumped into it and have almost found their way out. Could I have the next slide? Okay. Nescafe, you look at the background. You look at the background, you look at the frame, and you tell me you will not, your first instinct wouldn't be that this is a motivational quote. Read the meme, is it a motivational quote? It isn't, right? So Nescafe very clearly says, comes from coffee, not silly quotes. The motivation to go to work on Monday comes from coffee, not from your quotes. Durex is obviously playing the game. Now, we're not only talking about brands, talking about serious aspects, including police and wherever the frame could go. They use the image out of a movie dialogue, fair enough. If you would just have a look at the hashtag that says silly boy, not gully boy, they use the movie tag, but then they're using it to their advantage. And I would now let Nikhil take over.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you. Thank you so much for that. And, you know, this is an instant of moment marketing. Moment marketing is something wherein, you know, something quirky or something actually exciting happened, and you want your brand to utilize that particular part. Same thing happened with this case, you know, when Rahul Bose went to a hotel and he ordered a fruit platter, basically, and he got two bananas, and that paid off around 442 rupees. So these guys, I mean, Pizza Hut team and Nature Basket team, Oyo team, use the memes in order to communicate this to the audience that actually you can use our services and we are less expensive than the bananas. So this is the moment marketing, and this thing will keep on growing, actually. You know, every day, every now and then, you know, you will see a lot of people. I mean, let's go back, you know, a year back, Saif and Kareena, when they got married, there were a lot of memes on their marriage. And that actually created hype. And one of our friend Gurpreet from One Digital was, you know, were telling us about the content that they created for Ranvijay's wedding. We can actually relate to it. That was moment. That was the moment when Ranvijay was getting married, and Ranvijay's audience was actually looking out for his wedding pictures and everything. Same goes with you know, Nikhil and Priyanka's marriage. You know, everyone was very much interested in knowing what is happening there. You know, what is she wearing? She's wearing Sabyasachi or what? So people were actually looking out at memes, and memes were actually distributing this content. So memes are not only to make you laugh, actually. Frankly speaking, memes are a way of giving information to you. Memes are not just for laughs. I mean, it is for entertainment, yes, for sure, but now it is used for information as well. We have a different you know, set of content created, actually. We audience doesn't even want to watch the content of 30 minutes or 15 minute video. They want to see the content of 15 to 15 seconds, maybe less than that, right? And that is the only way through which an advertiser can actually reach out to major audiences, through memes. And yeah, so memes do spread like fire in jungle. Why? Because it is the, so it is social currency. And as I said earlier as well, if you get that meme, then only you will share it in order to understand that my friends are actually getting that meme or not. This is very actually a hypothetical situation here, when you don't even know ki kaun se mere dost ko kaun sa meme acha lagega. Tumhe acha lag raha hai, it is not zaruri ki mere sare doston ko acha lagega wo meme, kyunki aadhe logon ko to wo meme samajh hi nahi aayega. Actually, mein jinhone Sacred Games nahi dekha, unko wo Sacred Games wala jo meme hai jiske Pankaj Tripathi and Nawaz are there standing right besides and they are half naked, wo meme samajh hi nahi aayega logon ko jab tak wo Sacred Games nahi dekhenge. That is the only thing. And fire and jungle, isliye we have used this term, because अगर बाय चांस एक अच्छा कंटेंट क्रिएट हो जाता है, अच्छा कंटेंट आई मीन टू से अच्छा मीम क्रिएट हो जाता है, तो वो बहुत क्रेजीली लोग शेयर करते हैं. एंड ऑफ कोर्स वो जो मीम जो वायरल हो चुका होता है, उसका टेम्पलेट फिर यूज़ होता है, एंड उसके अराउंड फिर और कंटेंट पीसेज और क्रिएट होते जाते हैं, एंड पीपल स्टार्ट शेयरिंग दोज कंटेंट पीसेज एज वेल, बिकॉज दे कैन एक्चुअली रिलेट टू दैट पर्टिकुलर मीम. एंड एवरी वन इज़ यूजिंग मीम्स यार, मतलब हम सब लोग यार व्हाट्सएप स्टेटसेस के अंदर मैं देख रहा हूँ, अंकल आंटीज हर कोई आजकल मीम्स शेयर कर रहा है, अपार्ट फ्रॉम गुड मॉर्निंग गुड इवनिंग वाले मैसेजेस. ग्रुप्स के अंदर मेरे जो यू नो अंकल हैं या आंट्स हैं, दे आर ऑल्सो शेयरिंग, एट टाइम्स दे आर शेयरिंग मीम्स अपार्ट फ्रॉम द गुड इवनिंग एंड गुड मॉर्निंग मैसेजेस. एंड यू नो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट अस एज एडियोटिक मीडिया, यू नो वी स्टार्टेड एज अ मीम पेज, एंड नाउ वी हैव 12 मिलियन फॉलोअर्स ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, वी हैव अराउंड 7 मिलियन फॉलोअर्स ऑन फेसबुक, एंड दैट इज जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ मीम्स. And apart from it, now, you know, there are a lot of influencers and celebrities who approached us in order to get more visibility. They wanted their face to be used in our memes so that we can actually use their face and create their face value. We started doing it, and we actually signed around 100 Instagram influencers with us in just span of just two months. And now all of these influencers are making money. They all have grown their Instagram handles like anything. Earlier, they used to get 7,000-8,000 likes. When I'm talking about an influencer who is sitting at 200K follower base, they were just getting 5 to 6K follow likes on their posts. But now, when they approached us and we started actually, you know, helping them out to grow their face value using memes, these girls are actually getting 20,000 likes, 30,000 likes, and this industry is like going to go crazy in next 1 year. Reason being that all of us are actually, you know, trusting memes like anything. So thank you so much. Actually, yeah, just one last thing. And for everybody, I mean, this is just kind of a giveaway from Idiotic Media to everyone out of you. All the marketers who are sitting here right now, I would like to offer an, you know, a free trial for meme campaign. I'll be offering a campaign wherein we'll be posting the memes and we'll be creating content according to your brand, and we'll be sharing out on all our pages. And when I say pages, these are the media handles. And this is, and you just need to do one thing. You know, if everyone knows that Idiotic Media now here. You can just type it on Google, come to our website, and in the email section, just type hashtag I am giveaway. Hashtag I am giveaway. If you use this hashtag, Barbara then we'll be giving you a free campaign worth XYZ. Thank you so much for your time, and I'm really sorry if I was boring here. Huh? No, thank you.
Nikhil, say, can I please have Franklin to give the momentum to Nikhil? I guess I'll be coming for my Pami Anti memes very soon to you. And we have lots of actors sitting here already. Yeah. Amol is there.
Yeah.
We all have to go for the names. Can we have a big round of applause for Nikhil Sharan?
Barbara Streisand.
Thank you so much, Nikhil.
Thank you.
Pleasure, sorry.